I had an awesome time in prayer today. It was a time of understanding our financial success. We are sons and daughters of royalty, and God provides all. He has ownership over everything. So if we could just go out and speak that thing, it's already done in the spiritual world. So today was a sense of release. It was wonderful to just know that you must sow into the crop, sow into ministry, and it will be given back to you. It's in His Word, people. We have to get that in our spirits. We have to tithe. We have to go beyond that and offer gifts. We have to give God everything that He has given to us. He's actually only asking for 10%. What's 10%? So we have to understand that when we sow, it will be given back to us. Good measure, pressed down, and shaken together. Bye.